Good evening, everyone. At this time, we will call to order the City of Thousand Oaks City Council and Redevelopment Agency in a special meeting for Tuesday, April 13th, 2010. This is a closed session council meeting in the Thousand Oaks City Council chamber. Could I ask the clerk to please call the roll?
Councilmember Bill De La Pena.
Present.
Councilmember Irwin.
Here.
Councilmember Glancy.
Here.
Mayor Pro Tem Fox.
Here.
Mayor Gillette.
Here. Thank you very much. Would the clerk please, please call item three, public comments.
This is the time for public comments, and a speaker card is available for those wishing to address the City Council regarding items on this agenda pursuant to the Brown Act special meetings, and we have no speaker cards.
Thank you very much. Item four, closed session of the City Council. It will be in conference room two on the second conference room, second floor. Would the city attorney please call the closed session?
Thank you, Mr. Mayor, members of the council, members of the viewing public. Council will be going into closed session with conference with labor negotiators, city designated representatives, city manager, assistant city manager, human resources director, excuse me on that, the employee organizations involved, a senior management association, Thousand Oaks Management Association, Thousand Oaks City Employee Association, and unrepresented executive temporary hourly employees pursuant to government code section 54957.6. And I do not believe there'll be anything to report it out, but it's at the end of that. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Mrs. Albano. Then at this time, we will adjourn until the to closed session, and we will return at 6 o'clock for the regular meeting of the City Council. We're adjourned.